working our way along the Esker line. Man, the beaver activity's really picked up. That's incredible. They've chowed nearly every edible tree along this edge. There's a little bit of arborvitae, maybe spruce or stuff. Ah, there's the old bench. This bench is probably the coolest bench in the entire Ipswich River Wildlife Sanctuary. I sat on this thing, or some version of it, with my old man when I was like 8 years old. It's set up to give you a really good overview of the marsh. And you'll see a lot of interesting fly stuff. Birds doing this. This may actually be the original bench. Jeez. Another one of the stations of the place. I mean, look at how they've framed this view. It's killer. Begins to give way to a whole bunch of trail crossings that lead off into places like Avril's Island. It's a pretty vast property. See, there's a little side access trail down to the main loop circuit. So we'll continue running the perimeter. There's more Esker than I remember. That's cool. There goes the squirrel. More beach. Intersect, and a refresher look at the map wouldn't be a bad idea. That's an old trail. It looks like they've kind of let it subside. There, take you out into the marsh. It was very buggy. Yeah, this has kind of created a delayed morning effect, so all the songbirds are going. Bugged by mosquitoes yet, but if they're gonna bug us, it's gonna be around here. There's another squirrel. Typical situation an esker finds itself in, surrounded by water on two sides. You can see from the location of the stone wall there how the pond is taking over. Down to the edge of the water to see the blossoms. So this gives you a sense of the marsh density and the feckless attempts of trees to reclaim it, even though it turns around and grabs a stone wall. Thank you. Yeah, this has all the looks of a discontinued trail or something. Amazing. Piliated was flushed. We respected its privacy though and let it retire in peace. But this is the general area they like to be in. And here's the quaint old bridge. Although it looks like some work's been done to it. It's a beaver mess. With the chickadee overseeing it all.